Alright, guys. I wanted to do a little live commentary here. Like, actual live commentary. So, give you guys a little update on what's gonna happen next while. So, I am leaving where I'm at now. Next week, I'll be gone for around close to a month and a half. I got some important things I gotta take care of. Oh, shit. Why does that appear? God damn. Well, I fucking hate Ephira. But yeah, so, I'm gonna be gone for about a month and a half, close to. I'll be back in August. And the reason why I'm telling you guys this is because of the Journey to Grandmaster series, okay? So it's pretty much what's been grinding my channel as of now. And you guys seem to really love it. Lots of views and everything. So again, thank you very much for that. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. But for now, shit. It still hits? What the hell? Oh my god. I was late on that. Okay. So, yeah, the series Journey to Grandmaster will be on hold for now. I do have footage that is going to be getting posted like once a week ish throughout the month, so you guys will still be getting content. Oh my god. She still hits it even with fucking no stamina? I was early. Okay. Yeah, but, it's gonna be on hold. And, still be getting, content. Some Breach content. Some of the series that I've been doing with my buddy Manny. Pokemon. And everything. Well, I'll be posting some of that, and maybe even some more Ready or Not, because I know those videos went off too, for a little bit. But so I just want to give you guys a heads up, and what's gonna happen with that, and just because like I don't want to just like stop doing the series just randomly, and make you guys think that wasn't posting it anymore or whatever. So want to let you know on that. Again, still going to be getting content throughout the month, like once a week, probably. I don't know what days. And different variety of stuff. So in the meantime, until I get back, that'll be on hold. Which sucks, because I want to continue on with that. But, overall, I mean, hey, life calls, you know, you gotta continue on with what you're doing. Something's gotta be put on hold. But, all in all, that's what's gonna be happening for the next month or so. And I hope you guys are enjoying the content. Definitely, I really hope you guys are enjoying the content, because I put a lot of hard work into this stuff, and it definitely is nice to see it pay off for sure. Let's see, what's this guy gonna do? I missed the parry. What? Oh my god. I'm playing like shit. There we go. I need to dodge that. I need to stop falling for that. There we go. Ah, I'm out of stamina. Damn. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the content. Everything. I mean, it seems like you guys are. Thank you for the comments as well. And yeah, that's really about it. It's kind of a, I guess maybe not a short, it's 12 minutes right now ish, 13. But yeah, it's just kind of a nice little update that I wanted to give you guys, considering I was gonna have a little bit of a change going on. And thank you guys for everything that you've been doing, or not doing, but just for watching my god, same mix up every time. Oh shit, I think I hit that. Oh, okay, that works. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, no, I'm kind of back and forth between it. gotta focus, you know. But yeah. I'm glad to see you guys are enjoying the content. Thank you for all the views. That my last journey to Grandmaster got like 600 views so far, I think. Which, so thank you so much for that. Channel's growing, and I'm glad to see you guys are enjoying it. I'm kind of repeating myself at this point. shit. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose. Yep. Damn. Yep. Damn. All right. Well. I don't know. Oh my god. I'm stuttering now. but yeah, just wanted to give you guys a little update on what's gonna happen, so you guys didn't. So you guys understood why I wasn't going to be posting Journey to Grandmaster as much throughout the month. But you're going to be getting, like I said, a little recap. More content for, like, other things, Ready or Not, Pokemon, and just some Breach. At least once a week. And until the next video, I will catch you guys later.